You're like my avatar. You see the world at the drop of a dime, and then you come back with all these incredible stories.
That's probably why I can't hold a job.